My grandfather left Hungary when he was 8 years old. He was fleeing the White Terror in the early part of the 20th century. Yet, by the time my mother was born, my grandfather was a tax-paying business owner. He ran Fred Astaire dance studios for Fred in Chicago. My mom went on to be a professor, and you know, and I'm acting. We're a refugee family that has, I think, made good, and I think made the country that we're living in better. You know, in my experience in the States, refugees are often the most patriotic people that you'll ever find, because, you know, the United States is not only their home, it's their mother, it's the person that, it's the being that cared for them. So how old are your children? So why did she decide to leave Turkey now?
تركيا أهم حياة صعبة فيها وبدك تشتغل الرجال والمرأة حتى يحسنوا يأمنوا أجار البيت والكهرباء والماء وما فيك تتركي الأولاد بالبيت لحالهم.
I see my own kids in so many of these little faces, and I think about how carefully I've tried to raise them to keep them safe, and how heartbreaking it must be for these parents.
Okay.
And they're going to Germany, right? Almania?
Almania.
Germany. So what will they do when they get there?
Take a shower and
sleep. There's rhetoric floating around right now about refugees being dangerous, and we're compromising the safety of our own homes if we share them with these folks. It breaks my heart to hear that, because you could have said the same thing about my grandfather and his family. If you give this community 10 years, they will be bright shining lights and fully, you know, so proud to be German or Austrian or French or Italian or American or Canadian. These are people who would be an asset to any community, where they need to be given a chance.